Both batteries on the tablets are supposed to be completely charged, and the other tablet, this is the Windows tablet that I just showed you. The other tablet is the Android, that's half down. These batteries have 6 hour lifespans. There's only on the other one for half an hour.
No, I did it.